Well, what I personally believe that technology is developing at a breakneck speed, and our regulatory bodies are not able to cope up with it. I mean, we are getting cybersecurity issues, we are getting issues about fake news, we are getting threats. So I personally believe that we really need to, the biggest challenge we are facing today is we have created, and I would like to say that we have created an organism with a lot of legs, and it is growing faster than us. It is running at a fast pace, and we just can't keep up with it. We are really lagging behind. And another one concern is I am having is when I was doing my research, and I just talked to a lot of people here. What if it happens like commoditization of privacy? What if it becomes a privilege to a specific group of people? What if people cannot afford to be no longer on the grid? What if this becomes a privacy issue? I mean, you're so connected at so many levels. What if you don't want to be on the grid? And it is something that you can't just have access to.